The Green Schools Project seeks to raise awareness and understanding of climate change and environmental degradation while providing a strong focus on empowering academic institutions and school-going children to take an active role in the solutions to environmental challenges. Chibambe Green School Club was formed with a membership of 50 students.
One of our core values in Chibambe Girls is purity. So it was easy for us to emphasize it using Green Schools Uganda, because it looks like we wanted nature to be one of the main ideas that we use as a learning tool.
The club has a task of picking up trash from the school compound and ensuring that the school compound maintains its green cover.
And we educated our fellows, showing them the use of picking polythene bags, of picking bottles around our compound. And since they were complaining of mud, we told them that if we do carry out general cleaning around our school, we shall achieve what we need.
We tried initiating students by being exemplary ourselves, because as a good leader, number one, you have to be exemplary. So we did our best. We used to do it, though at first it was difficult because girls did it in another way of maintaining their sanitation in school.
The 15-month multi-platform project seeks to highlight the impact of climate change and showcase the best climate change practices in schools across the country. The school administration breaks down how it is being achieved at the school.
What Green Schools is helping Uganda achieve in the long run is exactly incorporated within the competence-based curriculum. So even handling project work among these learners of ours has been very easy.
The trees keep our environment good and attractive. We continue to have organizations bring to us trees.
Under the project, club members make use of the school surroundings to learn sustainable environmental behavior. The club members also teach environmentally friendly practices to their peers.
The work has to begin with a student. How are you loving your school? So after loving your school, even when you go outside there, you still have that impression in your heart that also my country has to move on like that.
The trash collected is later sorted and the plastic bottles are recycled. However, they have pointed out a number of challenges encountered.
So basically the project started running in this school at the start of this year, 2023. Has been running, okay, as school. We already had some projects which were aimed at keeping the school green.
We started recruiting others from different classes, and at some point we started doing it at classroom level instead of doing it as a club. So we could say, we choose a day, we say today is senior 5 working, senior 6 working. So that is how we did it after facing the challenge of the club members not coming.
To overcome these challenges, the club patron says they brought different stakeholders on board, who include the school's administration.
The contribution factor is cooperation from the administration. We have a very good head teacher, moreover, who studied in a school which looks like it believes in environmental awareness and protection.
The Green Schools Project aims to sensitize the public and create awareness about climate change through the school system. The 15-month project is a partnership between New Vision and the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, with funding from the Swedish Embassy. Report compiled by Jonan Tusimwiri for the news.